Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, Tyranny of King Washington, Episode 3. Yeah, have to scale the wall. Get over to the other side.
What was that?
My friend Paul Revere disappeared 3 days ago. This soldier just confirmed the disappearance of his wife and son as well.
I am sorry.
Revere was an able and valuable man. He was endeavoring to loosen the bluecoat grip on the city. Neighborhood by neighborhood, he was winning the people's trust and support.
I will take up Revere's work to help rally the city. If the citizens fight for us, we will replace Washington with a new leader.
This country must be led by the people.
Okay. Does that count as civil unrest? No. What's going on here? Ow! Time to run. Ow! Let me go. Okay, teleport behind me. That's good. And I don't know why I wasn't pulling him up. I was hitting, S to pull him up. Thank you. I'm gonna assume this is a destroy statue. Hey, this isn't too terrible.
King Washington will bring us glory. King Washington will bring us riches. Dedicate yourself to the...
Tell the truth, damn it.
I was trying to get him to say something else, but then he attacked me. This is kind of fun. Oh, okay. I was successful. Wait, does that mean I can run around this area without being... Sweet, it does.
Illuminati
confirmed.
We may be able.
Citizens of the United States, I come before you. A humble man. As I look out upon this vast land, I see each of you suffering. Yes, suffering and striving for a better life, a better future, a better America. Each one of you sacrificing, slaving for this great country, for freedom. And I humbly say to you, your sacrifices inspire me. They shall not be in vain. I know this life is difficult. The ravages of war, food shortages, crime, the burdens caused by Jefferson's seditious murderers. But we have a greater purpose that will unite us and lift us above these trifling troubles. For us, the obliteration of these rebels will be but a foretaste of the feast to come. Citizens, as I stand here, I feel the 4 million hearts of our nation beating within my breast. Today, I announce the great project of this nation. We are mastering vast armies. We are fashioning powerful armadas. we shall soon march upon our great dark enemy, England! We shall invade her shores and irrigate her fields with blood. English bones shall provide grist for our mills, and her people shall become our slaves. Each of you shall profit from the sweat of their labors. Our nation shall rise to its proper place as the greatest of all, the most sovereign kingdom, the United States of America!
Alrighty then. Ah, I gotta cause more unrest.
Silver candlesticks and other items of value. The splendor of the new palace will reflect glory on us all. Anyone refusing to donate will be flogged. Help complete the pyramid. Donate your silver candlesticks and other.
Tell the truth, damn it.
This looks like a necessity.
Tell the truth, damn it.
The cannon, let's deal with that. That's easy.
Thank you.
Not gonna lie, I love moving around this way.
All parts of the city are ready to rise up. At last, we will bring down Washington. I trusted him absolutely when we fought the British. Strange that these few years later, I would risk everything to bring him down.
Has everything been prepared for my signal?
I have a man at the military district now. He'll know where the weaknesses are to be found.
We will signal the beginning of the revolution and destroy their gunpowder all at one time.
You couldn't have gotten here a bit sooner?
We must hurry to set up the explosion.
Yes, well, there's no easy way to get to the gunpowder. By my way of thinking, the best plan is to set that tower over there on fire, then topple it onto the depot.
I will set the tower on fire. You set up those powder kegs at its base.
Sorry, they sent a message. But we'll call an episode here. When we come back next time, we will continue on. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.